to put up the posters in the middle of town so people can see them, but then they just get torn down. We pay to have these ones laminated in case it rained. Thinking about it, Gary had a lot of bad ideas. Go back to the bounty board and I'll pay you.
Dealing with those scavs. Fire weapons love a bit of flesh to work on, especially in an atmosphere. Give me that weapon and let's have a bit of fun. I hear these things can be tuned to shoot heaps of different elements. I've been tinkering with that laser you gave me, made a few frosty adjustments. I'd love to see what it does to Torx now, another of Elpis's deadly denizens. Want to give it a field test and help clean house a bit in the process?
"'Twas the night before morning, when all across the moon, not a bandit was stirring, not even for loot, because the Vault Hunter with guns, and Jack on his base, had tracked down a jamming signal to the Merus' fat face.
Warning, no atmosphere detected.
Attention, Reno's atmosphere. Saga, move!
Creatures and people solid if you do enough ice damage at once. Then, one good wallop and you'll shatter them. Give it a try if you're up for it.
Thank you.
Warning, entering vacuum.
Thank you. Huh?